Hello and welcome to the City Funzy Minecraft World Episode 3. I know I did kind of a big break in between the second episode and the third episode, but I'm back, finally. My awesome castle's watching me. I have so much stuff in my inventory. Why did I do this? The secret entrance takes so much time to get into. Okay, looks like I need another chest. And guess what, guys? I am actually going to be moving. On the 24th, I'm going to be moving into a new house. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing today is I'm going to be building a giant waterfall, which is so much fun to build. I build it all the time, and it looks really cool when you build it. So I'm going to build this obsidian all the way, well, one block away from the height limit. Oops. Okay, this is the high limit. Okay, that way goes to the village. I'm gonna say this way would work the best. Alright, perfect. Now to go down. Oh, and also I am going to be building a giant meteor. Good, now to go all the way back up. Okay, I'm up. Now you want to make sure that everything is filled to get to work. Oh, and also, it was so much fun watching the water. Oh, no, no! Well, I kind of just messed it up. Well, whatever. So now I'm going to be building a meteor. man, I can put fire on it. Yay, meteor. I think the water should be at the bottom by now. Yes, it is. I hope it's not flooding the village. Nope, it looks fine. Perfect. Yay, the waterfall is perfect. And so is the meteor, but you can't even see it. So I have an idea. I'm going to enchant my sword with every enchantment for a sword. Yeah. Okay, there's the arrows. This isn't it. I need a sword enchant. I want to put thorns on it. What is that? It must be like a new enchantment. I'm gonna grab it. I can't even read it. It's so red. Oh, and you can't have 2-5 things on one thing. Wait, maybe in the new update they changed that. I want to grab that. I want to see if in the new update they changed it. Purpose. Oh, doesn't work. Fire aspect. Oh, there it is. Wait, do I have it? Oh, the anvil noise is so loud. Usually I enchant it with every enchantment ever, except as the updates go on, there's more and more stuff, and it just takes too much time. Actually, I'm gonna put fortune on it. What are these? Yay. Wait, what did it say? Curse of blinding? Cool. Can't read what the other one says. There's two red. Wait, I'm gonna name the sword. The Seedy Killer. Perfect name for a sword. Alright, bye.